Hello friends, welcome to Quick Glance videos. In this video, we will cover classification of stem part 3. In the previous two videos, we have covered classification on the basis of form and branching. In this, we will cover on the basis of bud formation, duration, texture, shape, and the surface. So this will cover the complete morphological classification of stem. Stem buds. Buds are much reduced underdeveloped shoots. Each bud is a stem with a short internode, leaves, primordial, enveloping one another and often protected by scales. So they can be protected by scale or they can be naked. Buds are mixed type. They produce flower as well as vegetative shoot. So they can produce flower as well as vegetative shoot. Types of buds. Based on the position of buds on the stem, we can divide into lateral or auxiliary buds. These are found on the lateral side of the stem, usually on the axil of the leaves. So this is the apical portion and this is the lateral side. So you can see the leaf and the bud. So this is the terminal bud and this is the lateral bud. So this can develop into flower or a shoot. Terminal bud occurs in the apex of the stem. There is one more form, that is pseudo-terminal bud. Laterally, auxiliary bud develops close to the stem apex. When the auxiliary bud develops close to the stem apex, to appear as a terminal bud, that is called pseudo-terminal buds. Example, castanea, chestnut. So this is the picture for all this. This is auxiliary bud. This is with scales. And this is without scales, this is naked. This is pseudo-terminal bud, which appears to come from the terminal portion, but it's actually auxiliary bud. And this is the true terminal bud. Now classification on the basis of duration and texture. Annual plants, which complete the life cycle within 1 year and die after producing seeds. For example, watermelon, corn. Biennial plants survive for 2 seasons, for example, parsley and carrot. They survive for 2 seasons. Perennial plants, they have long life, once established, continue to grow for many years. For example, hibiscus, helianthus. They have a long duration. Monocarp, plants survive from 2 to many years, but die soon after flowering and fruiting. So they survive for long many years, but after flowering and fruiting, they die out. That bamboos. Herbaceous plant, annual plants, their stem die to the ground after flowering or towards the end of the growing season. So towards the end of growing season or flowering, the stem dies out. Woody, they contain large amount of woody tissues, live for many years. So the trees like mango tree, the neem tree, they're all woody. Suffutescence. Such stems are woody at the base and herbaceous towards the distal end. Survive many years, example butterfly bush or jute. So the basal part they are woody and as we go towards the apex is herbaceous. Shrubby, more or less woody throughout, usually with several stem and no main axis. So also called fruticose. Arborescent, referred as tree, the stem is woody and well developed and thick. So these are the actual trees. Now classification based on the shape of the stem. Stem of the flowering plant may be cylindrical type, like we have palm tree and other trees and in this category, like bottle palm we have. Angular, having ridges and furrows on the base or on the stem, or like osimum, or flattened like opuntia. So on the base of shape, it can divide into 3. Now on the base of surface of the stem, we can divide into glaceous stem. Stem surface without any vestige covering, smooth and shiny, like cactus. They are often waxy, so they prevent water from storing on top of that. The water slips out. Glabrious. Stem surface without any vesture, smooth but dull. Example, magnolia. Succulent, stem is thick, fleshy, Stem is thick and fleshy with plenty of reserve food. Ituphorbia. So these are one examples you can keep in mind. Hairy stem, stem surface with profuse hairy, hairing out growth. That we can see in sunflower. Spiny, bearing one or more modified stem leaves. The stipules reduced to spines. The stipules are reduced to spines. So like in the citrus. Prickly, covered with the prickles, spine-like excrescence of the bark in case of rose. So the epidermal part can convert into small prickles, which helps them to cling to the surface also. Pubescent, covered with fine silky hair. Tomentose stem, covered with a coarse woolly hair. So these are the type of on the base of surface we have divided the glaucous type, glabrous type, succulent, hairy, spiny, prickly, pubescent and tomentose type. So in these three videos we have covered the forms, the morphological classification on the base of forms, branching, bud, duration, texture, shape and surface. And this will cover the complete classification of the stem. Do subscribe to Quick Glance videos and also click on the bell notification. This helps you to get notified whenever some videos are uploaded. Good luck. Thank you.